I have spent more than 300 hours in Elden Ring and I never found this weapon that I'm about to show you. For me, it's a secret, it's a hidden weapon. Again, it's something that I never found until now. This is a pretty cool weapon. I'm gonna guide you step by step of how we can to show you how we can get it, and we're gonna start from the first step. It's a pretty easy journey, but you have to be fast and a little bit careful. So let me show you. You have to bypass the Stonevale Castle and you'll have to go to the lakes, and from the lakes you can reach this let me show you this location on the left side. If you don't know how to unlock that part of the map, I'm gonna post a link in this video description. Basically, we're gonna start from the main Caria Manor gate and just follow my path. There are gonna be a lot of hands and you have to be careful not to do like me. Those hands are very, very aggressive. Again, be careful. You can avoid them, but bro, what's up? It's so, so annoying. Now it's time for me to run. I told you, you have to run and be careful. But definitely you can go at a lower level and just avoid them. Now here, keep it on the left. Just stay on the left side and you will be safe after you're gonna enter in this building. A lot of hands right here. That one from the outside, it's just gave me the bird, I think. Now go on the left again and keep climbing until you'll see this church. I think it's a church or something like that. Chapel. Now just go straight ahead. Don't fight these guys. I don't know what it's in my head, but I just wanted to be a little bit crazy, but just keep going straight ahead. Let me tell you until when. Okay, one down. I don't know again what I keep fighting, but you can pass those guys without fighting them. And right over here, let me show you, you have to jump. Just jump. Do it exactly like I'm doing right now. What's up with that guy? You can jump right over here or you can straight jump here. Then, okay, let's grab this. Go on the right. Here we're gonna have some little hands, but it's not a problem. Again, you don't have to fight them if you don't like to. But with this crazy sword, you can do everything that you like. Now, keep going until you will see this NPC and you can get this beautiful Urumi sword. I think it's a sword, but like a whip. It's a whip sword, something metallic that can transform itself into a whip. It's crazy. I'm gonna show you how crazy it is. Definitely not the best weapon in the game, but something that you want to have in your inventory as a collectible, and this is pretty awesome. Mine, it's I already leveled up. I got it to level 24 and it's time for me to show you this weapon. It will be awesome if this weapon could have some special ability, but unfortunately it doesn't. Only that kick step, that is the special ability of the sword, and it's like a snake. Lucky for you that you can put some ash of war. I just put one. It will be awesome with the bloodhound step. Really awesome. You can avoid getting hit, and let me show you how it works. Really easy and nice. Okay, bro, look at that range. Another range, actually. How cool is the effect? I really like it. I hope this video was useful for you. If it was, hit that like button, subscribe, share, and definitely press the notification bell for more videos like this. And yes, this will be a pretty fast weapon that you can do some damage with. I'm pretty sure you're gonna love it. Be safe.